Schönen guten Morgen, ich bin dann der Prof von Luxemburgisch USM. I have prepared this lesson because I received many requests from students who are struggling with the Luxemburgisch numbers. I know Luxemburgisch numbers are quite challenging, not only to pronounce, but as well to understand. So therefore, in this lesson, you will have the chance to practice the numbers, so to improve your listening skills. But I will give you as well some pronunciation tips, which will help you better understand the numbers when you will hear them, and as well to better pronounce them. So this is not a lesson where you will learn the numbers. No, you will practice your listening skills and your pronunciation skills. Warst du bereit? Dann los! Before we practice, let me give you some explanation. I know that some of you have difficulties knowing which part of the number is said first. So usually we have two digits, and it is the last one which is said first. So here we will start with feja. We will add an to connect it with 20. And we have 24. 24. Did you hear how I pronounce it? So we have here feiran. Feiran. So we reduce the feja to fei, and then we have ran. Feiran. Try it. Yeah, good. And then we have 20. So here the two last letters are pronounced ösch, ösch, and we add the z, and then we have the tsch sound, tsch, tsch. Let's repeat the whole pronunciation of this number. 24. Super, tip top. Now, when we go into the hundreds, here, we will start with 100, and we say 100, not 100, 100, and then you continue with your 24. So we have 124. Let's repeat. 124. Good. Let's now practice the pronunciation of this number. Do you know how to pronounce it? Let me help you. So you start with the last digit, so 6. You add an to connect, and then 60. So you have 66. But that's not correct. Here we have to drop the N because we need to apply the N rule. If you don't know what the N rule is, then head over to my blog where I have a lesson in which I explain what the N rule is all about. So here we pronounce the zags are together. So you will hear the sound zagza, zagza. Try it. Good. And then we add the zash, zash. Zashtsch. Let's repeat. Zagza, zashtsch. Und ihr? Zagza, zashtsch. And now without pause. Zagza, zashtsch. Try it. Good. Zagza, zashtsch. And this one is 666. 666. Easy, isn't it? Now, some people will not say 60 for 60, they will say 60. This is the same. So, some people say 60, others say 60, just that you know it. And then, the numbers between 20 and 90, so tsch and 20 are 90, all end in tsch, tsch. Except 30 ends in sch. Do you hear the difference? So 20 is 20 and 30 is 30, 30, 30. Now, in spoken Luxembourgish, the tsch is often reduced, so you will hear 20, 20 instead of 20, 20. Okay, good. So, now it's time to practice Übung. So here is the first exercise. You will see two numbers, but I will say only one, and you will have to find out which one I said. Prêt? Gut. 54. Ich wiederhole. 54. Achtundzwanzig. Hopefully you found this one. And listen here to the pronunciation. Achtundzwanzig. You hear this. Achtundzwanzig. Achtundzwanzig. Try it. Good. Next one. Siebzehn. Siebzehn. Good. 76. 76. Hopefully you found that one. And then the last ones. 130. 130. Great. I hope you did well. Let's move on with the next exercise. Lauschte an Notier. So you will hear some phone numbers, und du hörst Telefonsnummern. So try to write them down. Notier Telefonsnummern. Prêt? Nummer 8. 47, 15, 26. Ich wiederhole. 47, 15, 26. Hopefully you found 47, 15, 26. Next Telefonsnummer. 28, 60, 45. 28, 60, 45. Hopefully you've written down 28, 60, 45. Next. 56, 67, 99. 56, 67, 99. 56, 67, 99. Next. 22, 18, 81. 22, 18, 81. This is 22, 18, 81. Let's repeat these four phone numbers. I say them first and then you repeat, or you can say aloud with me together. 47, 15, 26. 28, 60, 45. 56, 67, 99, 22, 18, 81. Lauschte an Notier Ölo Handysnummern. Handysnummern, mobile phone numbers. I will repeat them twice. Prêt? Nummer 8. 621, 67, 44, 12. 621, 67, 44, 12. Hopefully you found 621, 67, 44, 12. Let's try it over to you. Good. Next Nummer. 691, 35, 77, 16. 691, 35, 77, 16. Hopefully you found 691, 35, 77, 16. Try it. Good. Next Nummer. 671, 19, 90, 79. 671, 19, 90, 79. Hopefully you found 671, 19, 90, 79. So 19 is 19, 90 is 90. Die letzte Nummer 00352-661-40-58-24. Ich wiederhole 00352-661-40-58-24. Maybe you have written 00352-661-40-58-24. Try it. Tip top. So, look at Übung Nummer 3. Now you will see some numbers on the screen and you will have to tell them first and then I will say them aloud. Okay? Yes, and try to say them aloud at home. Prêt? Los. This is 199. 199. Good. Next one. Hopefully you've said 455. 455. Repeat always after me. Here you have two possibilities. Maybe you have said 1999 because you were thinking at the year 1999. Then you say 1999. 1999. But if you're thinking at an usual number, or let's imagine a price in the shop, then you would say 1999. Mir wiederholen, 1999. Or here you may say 1999. Next. Maybe you have said 1980 for the year, 1980, oder 1980, oder 1980. What have you said here? So here we say 2012, even for the year. Before 2020, we used to say 2000 and then the number of the year 2011, 2012, 2013 and so on until 2019, 2019. And afterwards we said, so here for the year you can say 2021. And for a usual number, you will say 2021. Good. Now you will see some phone numbers. I will give you some time to think, to say them aloud, and then I will say them. So this is 45, 54, 15. Mir wiederholen. 45, 54, 15. Maybe you have said 22, 37, 18. 22, 37, 18. Or maybe you have said 621, 16, 89. I forgot to mention before that instead of saying 621, you can say 621 for mobile numbers. 621, 691. Okay. That was 661, 11, 26, 30. Oder 661, 11, 26, 30. Gut. Here's the last Übung. Wie viel kostet? So here's the last exercise. How much does that cost? So you will hear the price of these products and you will have to write them down. Prêt? So, Bananen kosten 9,89 €. Hopefully you found 9,89 €. Apple kosten 4,15 €. 4,15 €. Einfach, easy. Voilà, 4,15 €. Und dann draußen kosten 8,66 €. Oder 8,66 €. Yes, this is 8,66 € oder 8,66 €. And let's say that's league Poratten. Poratten kosten 5,90 €. 5,90 €. Ja, 5,90 €. Now let's practice with some more expensive products. Doch, wie viel kostet das? Das kostet, auf dem Handy kostet 874 €. 874 €. Hopefully you've said 874 €. Or better, hopefully you have written down. And then, das ist ein Porsche. Die Porsche kostet 442 €. 442 €. Das ist 442 €. Und dann, das ist ein Vorteil. Das Vorteil kostet 998 €. 998 €. Hopefully you have written down 998 €. Und dann, das ist ein Kanapé. Der Kanapé kostet 715 €. 715. Hopefully you've got 715. Das ist ein Lucht. Die Lucht kostet 110 €. 110. Hopefully you've found 110. And the last one, das ist ein Katz. Die kostet nicht, die ist gratis. Sie kostet 0 €. 0. So, 0, so 0 is 0. And when something is for free, we say gratis. Gratis. Und die Katz kostet nicht. Great, I hope that you did well, but stay here because I have now an exercise for you, so Übung für dich. Du hast also 2 Telefonsnummern, schreib Telefonsnummern an die Kommentare in diesem Video. Prat, Telefonsnummer Nummer 1, 29, 14, 40, 30. Ich wiederhole, 29, 14, 40, 30. Zweite Telefonsnummer ist 641, 38, 74, 50. Ich wiederhole, 641, 38, 74, 50. Now, to practice the numbers, I recommend that you listen again and again and again to this video to get used to the numbers. Merci fürs Zuschauen. Thank you for watching.